We have an update, mate. Yeah. We have an opponent.
Yeah.
And a live opponent, mate, as well, mate.
Yeah, again, I think my last few have been live. You know, coming to fight, coming to win. This lad's had 3 wins on the bounce now, you know what I mean? So.
Well, also, almost a winning record, but when you consider who he's been in with, early on in his career, he was in with a young kid who's not fighting no more, but was very good at the time, was Kazim Diaz.
Yeah.
Got in with JJ Metcalf. And then Jimmy Kelly Jr.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, I think Jimmy was 12-0 at the time. So this kid's got no fear at all.
No, definitely.
And like I said, he had a little break from boxing because he was a regular on our circuit, and then he came back on one of our shows against Jamie Mitchell, who's like heavyweight.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, so the guy's no fear at all, and coming to win, which I think is a massive bonus for you, mate.
Definitely, mate. Because we've said before, haven't we, that. I think I'd perform best when I'm in with someone like that, someone who's coming to win, someone who's
coming to win. It brings a fear factor, doesn't it, for you, mate?
Yeah, definitely. Looking forward to it, mate, yeah.
Yeah, well, I've just watched the preparations. We're coming into the final, about 10 days, 10 days?
Yeah, getting there.
So,
got to finish this week off, sparring on Friday, and then last hard week next week.
Right. Well, December the 7th should be a cracking night because, like I say, we don't normally have opponents this far out.
Yeah,
and this is a good kid who's coming to test you again. And,
and
let's see if we can keep that run going, mate.
Definitely, mate. That's the plan.
All right, Brad. See you on the December the 7th, mate.
Nice one, mate.